my young comrades. Who are you?
My name is Jake Cannon Feather. I'm a sixth grader at South Brandon Middle School, and my poem for you guys today is called Poetry. Poetry is, it ain't cool, it's just for fools. These are the things I get and I set my mind to, the things I do. Poetry. Poetry is like a break. Time to cool, chill, or just be real. It's like problems, people, places. It's the friends and hatred. They don't understand the way I comprehend, or even the way I put in my head. On the quarter off, the same old soft. Poetry is a time and a place. It doesn't matter the rest. Sometimes it makes no sense, but it's still better than the rest. Something linked to poems, especially in the beauty of expression. That is the definition of poetry. People placing precise punctuation in particular language properly. What is poetry? I ask you. As if you knew. To be fair, poetry is everywhere. Poetry is what? You see, it's different for you and for me. But the one thing I wanted to be